How to change your cursor icon. Click on the plus button next to start a GUI and insert a local script. Go down to the comments of the short and paste in the following code. Change this ID to your image ID, which will be used as the cursor. Click on the X button up here, and then go click on home, and then click on play to go test it out. As you guys can see, we are now in the base plate, and our cursor is the small dot.